the 2024 Toyota Sienna versus the 2024 Honda Odyssey. Let's learn a bit more about these two vans. Sienna's standard hybrid electric powertrain brings impressive fuel efficiency to its segment. Available electronic on-demand all-wheel drive gives Sienna improved driving performance for times when added traction is required. A long list of convenience, tech, and safety features makes Sienna the ideal family-friendly vehicle. Now let's put Sienna and Odyssey side by side. Sienna brings variety to drivers with its all-hybrid 6th-grade lineup, which includes the outdoor-themed Woodland Edition. All-wheel drive is available on all grades and even comes standard on Woodland Edition. For 2024, Odyssey is available in 5 grades, but none of them offer all-wheel drive. When it comes to design, Sienna's exterior stands out with its distinctively aggressive looks that are complemented by standard LED exterior lighting. The XSC grade adds a touch of sportiness with the black metallic sport mesh front grille, while the Woodland Edition brings a more rugged look courtesy of its additional ground clearance. Moreover, stylish alloy wheels, which range up to 20 inches on select grades, enhance Sienna's flowing design, allowing it to stand out even more. Plus, for extra convenience, drivers can open the available hands-free power liftgate and power sliding side doors with a quick sweep of their foot. Odyssey comes standard with LED exterior lighting. Its sport grade offers exterior accents finished in gloss black and darkened taillights. However, it's not available with increased ground clearance like Sienna Woodland Edition. On the other hand, the sport grade and higher do come standard with 19-inch alloy wheels. In terms of convenience, Odyssey is only available with a hands-free power liftgate. Sienna's versatile interior is all about the occupants. Features like available second-row captain's chairs with available ottomans help maximize passenger comfort. This is further enhanced by available conveniences like heated and ventilated front seats, 4-zone automatic climate control, heated second-row captain's chairs, and a power tilt telescoping heated steering wheel. Plus, there's an available 1,500-watt outlet to plug in during that weekend getaway. Odyssey's cabin also aims for enhanced passenger comfort. But even if there are sliding second-row seats, there are no available second-row captain's chairs, nor is there an option to have ottomans. Heated and ventilated front seats are only available on the Elite grade, while 4-zone automatic climate control and heated second-row seats aren't available at all. A heated steering wheel is available, but only on the range-topping Elite grade. Finally, Odyssey can't answer Sienna's available 1,500-watt outlet. Sienna's audio multimedia system features a standard 9-inch touchscreen, which includes standard compatibility for Apple CarPlay, which connects drivers to the apps on their iPhone, including Maps, Messages, Podcasts, and music subscriptions. In addition, Android Auto compatibility makes it easy to stay connected to Android devices and access various apps and services from Google, including YouTube Music and Google Maps. Plus, there's a standard 3-month SiriusXM Platinum Plan trial subscription that includes over 165 channels available in-cabin, and even more on the SXM mobile app, making it easier than ever to enjoy not just ad-free music, but also sports, comedy, and more. In addition, select grades can be equipped with an available 12-speaker JBL premium audio system, Qi-compatible wireless charging, and a 10-inch head-up display. Furthermore, an available entertainment sensor with an 11.6-inch display works to ensure passengers are entertained on those long trips. Select grades also offer trials to Toyota's line of connected services, including a Wi-Fi Connect hotspot for up to 5 devices. Odyssey's standard 8-inch touchscreen also includes Apple CarPlay and Android Auto compatibility, as well as a SiriusXM trial subscription. The available 11-speaker premium audio system is exclusive to the touring grade. An advanced rear entertainment system and a Wi-Fi hotspot are available, but only on the touring and elite grades. Sienna's Sienna offers peace of mind through the Toyota Safety Sense 2.0, which includes pre-collision system with pedestrian detection, lane departure alert with steering assist, automatic high beams, full-speed range dynamic radar cruise control, lane tracing assist, and road sign assist. Plus, every grade includes blind spot monitor with rear cross-traffic alert as standard equipment. For added convenience when maneuvering or driving through congested areas, Sienna can be equipped with front and rear parking assist with automatic braking and the panoramic view monitor. Odyssey comes standard with the Honda Sensing suite of safety and driver assistive technologies, which contains similar features to Toyota Safety Sense. Every grade also comes standard with the blind spot information system with cross-traffic monitor. While Odyssey is available with front and rear parking sensors, it doesn't have an answer to Sienna's panoramic view monitor. Every Sienna is powered by a 2.5-liter four-cylinder hybrid electric system with 245 net combined horsepower. Electronic on-demand all-wheel drive is available on all grades and even comes standard on Woodland Edition, giving Sienna improved performance for conditions when additional traction is needed. On the other hand, the XSC grade backs up its sporty looks with enhanced handling courtesy of its sport-tuned suspension and steering. In terms of efficiency, Sienna has up to an EPA estimated 36 miles per gallon combined, meaning fuel stops are few and far between during epic family road trips. Odyssey is powered by a 280 horsepower 3.5-liter V6 engine, but it's not available with all-wheel drive. There's no available sport-tuned suspension and steering either. And its EPA-estimated 22 miles per gallon combined rating falls short of Sienna's. Sienna proudly proclaims being recognized as an IIHS Top Safety Pick Plus. It's also a recipient of NHTSA's 5-star overall safety rating. And every Sienna includes Toyota Care, which provides 2 years or 25,000 miles of scheduled maintenance, whichever comes first, as well as 2 years unlimited mileage of 24-hour roadside assistance. On top of that, an 8-year or 100,000-mile hybrid system warranty, whichever comes first, and an incredible 10-year or 150,000-mile hybrid battery warranty, whichever comes first, makes Sienna a strong pick for long-term ownership. Odyssey has also been named a Top Safety Pick Plus by the IIHS for 2023, and it received a 5-star overall safety rating from NHTSA. Every 2024 Odyssey also comes with Honda Service Pass, which includes 2 years or 24,000 miles of scheduled maintenance, whichever comes first. With Toyota's commitment to quality, durability, and reliability, it's clear why Sienna continues to be the smart choice among modern vans. Explore Sienna today at toyota.com.